Here you can see the Hamilton Medical IntelliCuff pressure controller. By ensuring an optimal cuff pressure, IntelliCuff helps to decrease the risk of ventilator-associated pneumonia and tracheal injuries. Your benefits? Increased patient safety and decreased workload with subsequent cost savings. IntelliCuff continuously measures and automatically adjusts the cuff pressure during mechanical ventilation of neonatal, pediatric, and adult patients. It can be used in intensive care units, operating rooms, and during inter-hospital transport. IntelliCuff uses standard AA batteries, which can be recharged via USB interface or with the included power adapter. If required, you can run the device on battery power and quickly attach it to any standard handrail or infusion pole using a click mechanism on the included bracket. The disposable tubing developed by Hamilton Medical is designed to fit the lure connector on a variety of cuff tubes. It includes a bacterial filter and a shutoff valve. To turn on the device, long press the power button. A self-test is performed. When the target pressure blinks, the self-test is successful, and the device starts applying the set default pressure of 25 centimeters of water. The cuff is inflated. IntelliCuff is designed for immediate use. No calibration is required. You just set the desired cuff pressure, which is then maintained automatically. The device accepts your change after 3 seconds of inaction and confirms the change with a beep. In the event of a damaged cuff, the device generates an alarm while attempting to maintain the desired pressure. When appropriate, you can silence some alarms while you remedy the situation. Increase the cuff pressure for a user-defined period of time to secure the airway and avoid aspiration or unintended extubation. By default, the hold is active for 5 minutes and applies 5 centimeters of water above the currently set pressure. You can stop the hold at any time. Just press the hold button again. For safety purposes, you can lock the entire keypad. Just press the lock button. All keys are disabled except for the alarm silence button. The Hamilton Medical IntelliCuff pressure controller is prepared for every situation. It secures airway management in intensive care units, operating rooms, and during transport. You can use the device during air transport even at higher altitudes. IntelliCuff deflates the cuff on command. Long press the deflate button. The device beeps and displays the deflate icon to indicate that deflation is in progress. As soon as the current and target pressures are at zero, the patient can be extubated. IntelliCuff, ensuring optimal cuff pressure and patient safety.